Our next order of business is endorsement for Attorney General. So we'll start with the affirmative action reminder, affirmative action outreach and inclusion reminder.
As you vote today, remember that the DFL is committed to electing members of underrepresented communities of positions, both within the DFL party and in public office.
Are there any nominations? Delegate at microphone 2.
Nancy Schumacher, DNC, Elk River. I placed the name of Lori Swanson for Attorney General in for nomination.
Are there any further nominations? Lori Swanson has been entered into nomination. Seeing no further nominations, nominations are closed.
My name is Kathy Baudek, and I am from Hibbing, and I second the nomination for Attorney General, the only public official named by health leaders as one of the 20 Americans who are making a difference in health care. Lori Swanson.
Hello, Democrats. My name is Jetty Ann Hill. As I stand here today in support of Lori, I speak on behalf of 13,000 Minnesota Association of Professional Employees. And I can tell you that we wholeheartedly second the nomination of Lori Swanson for another 4 years as our Attorney General. Thank you, Democrats.
Delegates. We're Cordy and David Strand, delegates from Aiken. And because of her proven professionalism and her acts on our behalf as a true friend, we stand proudly to second the nomination of Lori Swanson for Attorney General.
Yes.
My name is Tim Veldy, I'm a farmer in western Minnesota. I'm proud to second the nomination for Lori Swanson. When an unscrupulous wind generator promoter was out in the country selling wind generators, collecting money and not delivering on the wind generators, Lori Swanson stepped in, put an end to it, and stood up for us. That's why I'm here to stand up for her.
My name is Kathy Gary. I'm from Becker, Minnesota, Benton Sherburn Wright, District 15, and I am proud to second the nomination of the Attorney General who knocked out interest rates charged by hospitals, Lori Swanson.
My name is Kim Millman. I'm from Burnsville. I second the nomination of Attorney General who received the Champion of Justice Award from the Consumer Law Center for her work in reforming arbitration industry, Lori Swanson.
Good afternoon, delegates. My name is Marty Strub. I'm from St. Paul. I proudly second the nomination of our Attorney General, Lori Swanson, who was designated one of the top 10 lawyers of America by Lawyers USA.
Hi, my name is Lance Peterson. I'm a delegate from Dodge County in the 1st District. I'm a retired teacher and a veteran, and I'm very proud to second the nomination of Lori Swanson for the Attorney General because she's worked real hard for the working class, the state of Minnesota, and the senior citizens. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Wayne Pulford. I'm from Proctor, Minnesota, the gateway to Duluth. I want to second Lori's nomination because my mortgage company didn't credit two of my mortgage payments. After 2.5 months of trying to get it straightened out, I contacted Lori's office. 2 weeks later, I got a phone call from a senior vice president apologizing and telling me everything's been straightened out. I support her because she supports us and has our back.
Good afternoon, delegates. My name is Tom Schneider. I'm from Shakopee, Minnesota, Scott County. I've known Lori a long time, and I can stand here, and we ain't got enough time to talk about how great she is. But I got a letter from Lori some weeks ago, and it had a statement I'd like to read. I think it says it all. She said, "I help the regular people, even if it upsets the powerful." What a strong statement. Therefore, I am glad to second the nomination of Lori Swanson for the Attorney General.
Hi, I'm Nancy Larson from Dasso-Cocado, Chair of Congressional District 7. I am so happy to second the nomination of Lori Swanson. She's somebody who never forgets about the real people in Minnesota, and she never forgets about rural Minnesota.
Hello, I'm Diana Tunheim, and I'm the Scenic District Chair of 54. And I've also been involved in politics in Senate District 1, the northwest corner of the state. I'm proud to support Lori Olson, second her nomination, because she works for everyone in Minnesota.
I'm so happy to endorse Lori for our Attorney General, one of the best Attorney Generals Minnesota ever had. And I want all you Iron Rangers to come out and vote twice if you have to. Thank you.
Now, before we get to balloting, do I hear a motion? Delegate on mic two. Delegate on mic two.
Nancy Schumacher, DNC. I move to vote by acclamation for Lori Swanson.
There is a motion from the floor to suspend the rules pertaining to endorsement and endorsing by acclamation. Do I hear a second? All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
All those opposed? The ayes have it. All those in favor of endorsing Lori Swanson for Attorney General, say aye.
Aye.
All those opposed? The ayes have it, and Lori Swanson has been endorsed for Attorney General.
Yeah. Grab your coat and snatch your hat. Leave your worries on the doorstep. Just direct your feet to the sunny side of the street. Can't you hear that pitter pat? And that happy tune is your step. Life can be so sweet on the sunny side of the street. I used to walk in the shade with the blues on parade, no longer afraid, the rover crossed over.
Thank you. Hi, guys. Well, thank you. Thank you so, so very much for your endorsement, and thank you for the trust and confidence you've placed in me. Teddy Roosevelt once said that nobody should be so powerful they're above the law or so powerless they're beneath its protection. In the Attorney General's office, that's how we view justice too. Now, we take on some pretty big fights sometimes against some pretty powerful interests. But let me tell you something. It's not about who we're fighting, it's about who we're fighting for. You know, we're fighting for that patient so that when she walks into a hospital emergency room at the worst time in her life, she gets to see a doctor or nurse for treatment instead of running into the buzzsaw of a debt collector. We're fighting for that customer of the credit card company who has a dispute. Maybe they've charged illegal interest. Maybe they haven't credited his payment. So that when he has that dispute, he gets to have it resolved fairly and isn't shaken down by a rigged arbitration system. And we're fighting for our senior citizens because after saving up a little bit of retirement money, after a lifetime of hard work, they don't deserve to have their retirement savings drained and their dignity squandered by scammers who seek to do them wrong. And we're fighting for everyday consumers, all the regular folks in this state who don't have their own armies of lawyers and lobbyists to go to bat for them. Now, Teddy Roosevelt also said that justice doesn't mean you stay neutral. Justice means you try to figure out what's wrong and you fight to make it right. As long as I'm Attorney General, I can tell you this. I will use every ounce of energy and determination I have to try to pursue justice for our citizens, to enforce the rules of fair play, and to try to go to bat for those who need a fair shake. I want to thank you again for your endorsement. It means a lot to me. And I want to thank you and the people of the state of Minnesota for letting me represent you as this state's Attorney General. Appreciate you guys. Have a great convention. Thank you very, very much.
You are the sunshine of my life. That's why I'll always be around.